he tells me, yesterday, when he was under fire, your boys refused to give him security. What is this?
Sir, this is to yet to be verified and confirmed. We have ordered an inquiry. If it is found that there has been any laxity on the part of the CRPF, we are going to take very severe action. Rest assured about this. We will take very severe action and exemplary action if it is found to be true. And
you are doubting my SP?
No.
These people are under his command.
Yes.
These people are under his command. And when this fire came, and they refused to give him.
Yes.
That is very shameful.
Yes.
And how can the police or the public put trust in you?
How can they
trust you?
Yes. As I said, we have also inquired from our own office. You have also inquired, no? And we are conducting an inquiry.
You are not a neutral force. You are a very biased force.
So this is what the Assam police is also telling to us, that you are helping the Mizo police.
They said
you have not taken over and you are just pressing the Assam police not to come to this case.
Are you here to take over?
You see.
Yes, I'm here to
You are here to take over?
What is the point of taking over of this building at this stage?
You have
because
your camp
this
there.
Building belongs to Mizoram.
You have
this
your
building
camp there.
Is been
yes.
built by Mizo people.
This has to be done and after mutual consultation.
Your place is so allotted down there.
You are not here to take by force.
No, not at all.
You are
taking my statement out of context. Not at all. I am here to talk to you and to make a serious.
Yes.
I'm a cable solution to this.
You
problem.
Are not here to take by
yes,
force.
That is there. That is
to be clear about it.
Yes. That is always clear to me. I'm here to talk to you and sort it out. We don't want that both sides should fight. If we exit from this place, then the Assam police will come and then again you will have a fight.
That is why we put you there. That is why we put you there. And we are behind you.
Yes.
Mizoram police should
you
be here and
you are serving any purpose.
Between Mizoram police and Assam.
Whatever happened, that was
unfortunate. Why you? Why?